Not anymore. I guess he's a teenager by now. I probably wouldn't even recognize him.
You'll see him again.
Ransom to Gilmore.
Yes, Captain.
Report to the Equinox Bridge.
On my way. Duty calls.
Assemble a salvage team.
Aye, sir.
Once we take their field generator, we'll park company.
What happens to Voyager?
They have weapons, shields, a full crew. They'll survive.
Maybe we should abandon ship. Try to forget everything that's happened here.
Shower and a hot meal.
I guess that's all it takes for some of us to forget what's at stake here. We're going home. We can't let Voyager stop us now. Not when we're this close. Now we're proceeding as planned. Are there any other objections? I need each and every one of you to give me your very best. As you always have. Max.
This won't be easy. The generator is located on deck 11 next to the warp plasma manifold. We can't get a clean lock without boosting the signal. Marla, we need you to set aside your claustrophobia and crawl through the access port and set up the transport enhancers.
Understood.
We'll have to take the internal sensors in that section offline. Noah, you're elected.
You can count on me, sir.
I'll disengage the power couplings from engineering.
You'll all have time for one last shower. Make the most of it.
There's a minor power fluctuation in the security grid.
It's within tolerance.
I believe I can correct it. The discrepancy is in the Equinox research lab. If we can determine the exact frequency of their multiphasic chamber, I will tune our field generator to match it.
There are times when perfection hinders efficiency.
This is odd. The lab is still permeated with high levels of thermionic radiation.
It should have dissipated by now.
I believe I have an explanation. Three EPS conduits have been rerouted to the lab. It appears they are emitting the radiation.
The lab was contaminated intentionally.
Any theories?
Only one. Ransom doesn't want us to enter the research lab.
He has been adamant about protecting his ship. I thought it was simply a captain's pride. I want to take a closer look at that lab. If we close off those EPS conduits, how long will it take to vent the radiation?
Several hours.
I don't want to wait that long. Send the doctor. He'll be immune to its effects. Tell him to look for anything out of the ordinary. Monitor his progress from astrometrics.
Shall I notify Captain Ransom?
I guess. I want to wait until we test your theory.
I'm in. I found the multiphasic chamber. There's some kind of organic mass inside. It appears to be a member of the alien species. But its cell structures have vitrified. This is more than just a stasis chamber. It's some kind of matter conversion technology. Hold on, there's a control port here.
Doctor?
The chamber contains a polaron grid and a submolecular resequencer. It looks like it was designed to convert the alien cell structures into some kind of crystalline compound.
That function was not specified in their schematics.
I have a feeling there's a lot here they didn't specify. I've accessed their research logs. They're encrypted, but judging by the file headings, they've performed this procedure dozens of times. More of the alien compound, but it's been biochemically altered. They've extracted the base proteins. Its molecular structure is most unusual.
Can you be more specific?
It appears to store a great deal of nucleogenic energy. I'm no engineer, but I'd say they were trying to convert this material into a source of power.